is your First Alert 5 weather with Mike Daniels.
Thanks for watching News 5 at 5. We are live in Colorado Springs. That's from Rock Rim and I-25 off in the distance. It's 42 and dry, but with that north wind at 20, it feels cold out there. It feels like 33 degrees. Dress warmly if you have to get out. Partly cloudy skies in Pueblo. Northeast wind at 21 makes it feel like 39 degrees out there. Cold front came through earlier this afternoon. The first little wave lifting off to the northeast right now. Had a couple of sprinkles in parts of Pueblo, a few rain and snow showers across parts of Colorado Springs. We've now got a little bit of snow across the Palmer Divide through Metro Denver all the way up to the Wyoming border, but the worst is over here across the News 5 viewing area. I think we'll be fine for the commute rest of the afternoon into the night and for that commute tomorrow morning. But another wave coming in tomorrow. Here we go. By mid-morning, you're going to see snow along the I-25 corridor and points west. This stuff continues to move off to the east as we work into the late morning, into the early afternoon hours. Not going to be the biggest fall of snow we've ever had to deal with around here, but by the PM commute, I think we could see some icy roads in some areas. Early Friday morning, still dealing with some snow around here. In fact, after sunrise, still some snow, so the Friday morning commute could be kind of icy as well, and then that storm lifts off by Friday afternoon. Here's how much we're forecasting. Just looks like a trace to 2 right now across most parts of Colorado Springs, maybe up to 3 inches in the Monument area, 1 to 3 possible across Woodland Park. Most of the heavier snow will be across far southern Colorado. In Pueblo, eastern Fremont County, looking at a trace to 2 inches of snow by early Friday morning. Places like the Wet Mountains, Wet Mountain Valley, and Sangres, 2 to 6 inches of snow possible. Southern foothills, you'll get 2 to 4 inches in the higher amounts across some of places like in the Sangres, La Vida, into Cuchara, anywhere from 4 to 8 inches of snow possible by midday on Friday. The far eastern plains, anywhere from a trace to 2 from La Junta out to Lamar, anywhere from 1 to 3 across far eastern Los Animas County. Prime target with this storm, as it has been, central mountains into the Lagaritas and San Juans, up to 2 feet of snow possible by Friday morning. Cold air pushing from north to south, so still in the 40s across much of southern Colorado, but Monument and Woodland Park already into the 30s. Here's how cold we get tonight, dropping back into the 20s across most parts of southeastern Colorado. Tomorrow it is going to be much colder than what we had out there today. Wind really not an issue tomorrow. It's going to be an easterly, anywhere from 10 to occasionally 15 miles per hour. In Colorado Springs, again, a leftover flurry possible on Friday. Then I think we could actually see some sunshine by late afternoon. Good looking weekend before the next storm system rolls in. This one is going to bring rain changing to snow late Monday into Tuesday, and just cold again on Tuesday. And this next storm next week is going to have some pretty strong wind with it as well, so it could be pretty intense for anyone trying to travel for the Thanksgiving holiday. In Pueblo, a cold day tomorrow, leftover flurry early Friday. We're going to go 2 on the storm impact scale tomorrow for the snow and the cold air. A nice weekend before things change again next week with the new storm system. Late Monday night into Tuesday, flurries possible, and it'll be cold for the courthouse lighting ceremony on Tuesday in Pueblo. That's where we've got the little Christmas tree up there. A lot of folks attend that, and you'll want to dress warmly. In Canyon City, flurries and cold tomorrow into early Friday morning. Good looking weekend, and then the next storm comes in late Monday night into Tuesday. And finally, for Woodland Park, you're going to get some snow. It's not going to be a big fall of snow by any means, but roads will be slick at times tomorrow into Friday morning. Here comes that next storm Monday into Tuesday. Guys.
Mike, thanks.